From the Czech Republic, Radka Kovarikova, Lily Novotny, fourth in the Olympic Games in 1992, and second in the world that year. In the Europeans in Copenhagen this year, they were fourth. Everyone else, it's a double axel, and it was smooth. As was that overhead lift. Radka Kovarikova and Lenny Novotny. It was all there. It was skated nicely in time and showing the music off to its utmost. Very nice indeed. Perhaps some of the elements not quite as strong as some of the other skaters, but the way they put it on the ice was excellent.
Preparation for the double axel. Didn't really land it quite together. It's an expressive performance. Nice spin. Music, in case you're wondering, the Warsaw Concerto. Required element marks for the Czech Republic partnership. 5-6 from the Czech judge. The others 5-5s and 5-4s. It's her second Olympics, his third. He actually competed with another partner in 1988, but didn't do well enough in the technical program to go on to the free program. 5-7's, the high point of the presentation. Difficult for them to match the standard of the lady sitting between them. But the majority opinion of the judges at the moment is fourth best. We'll be back at the...